construction of protein standard curve. Lowry's assay for total protein is one of the most commonly performed colorimetric assays. This procedure is sensitive because it employs two color-forming reactions. It uses the biuret reactions in which copper, in presence of a base, reacts with the peptide bond under alkaline conditions, resulting in reduction of cupric ions to cuprous ions. And Lowry's reaction, in which the Folin Cicalto reagent, which is a mixture of sodium tungstate, sodium molybdate, and phosphate, along with the copper sulfate solution. When mixed with the protein, a blue-purple color is produced, which can be assessed by measuring the absorbance at 650 to 700 nanometer. The blue-purple color is formed due to the reduction of phosphomolybdate tungstate to heterogeneopolymolybdenum blue by the copper catalyst oxidation of aromatic amino acids, tryptophan and tyrosine. And thus the intensity of color depends on the amount of these aromatic amino acids present and will thus vary for different proteins. Most protein estimation techniques use bovine serum albumin as a standard protein because of its easy availability and low cost with improved purity. Materials required: standard protein solution of 200 microgram per milliliter, alkaline copper reagent, Folin Cicalto reagent, colorimeter, pipettes. Procedure: arrange the reagent solutions prepared on the table. Label the test tubes with the volume taken and arrange them in a test tube rack. Pipette out the standard protein solution from the standard flask into the test tubes labeled 0.2 ml to 1 ml. Pipette a non-volume of the unknown solution to the tube labeled unknown, arranged in the test tube rack. To the test tube labeled blank, add 1 ml of distilled water using a micropipette. Volume in each test tube is made up to 1 ml by adding distilled water. Add 5 ml of alkaline copper reagent to all the test tubes. Vortex and incubate for 10 minutes at room temperature. The solution in all the test tubes has turned blue in color. After incubation, add 600 microliter of Folin Cicalto reagent to all test tubes using a micropipette. Vortex and incubate for 20 minutes at room temperature. After incubation, the color intensity varies accordingly with the concentration of protein present in the tubes. Now record the absorbance of each solution at 650 nanometer using a colorimeter. Plot the absorbance against amount of protein in milligrams to get a standard calibration curve. Check the absorbance of unknown sample and determine the concentration of the unknown sample from the standard curve plotted.